Ice to see you. We got some good hockey coming up. Ramsey taking on Glen Rock. Panthers celebrating their state championship in their home opener. And playing like it early. Just a minute in, Matthew Maselli off the feed, and he draws first blood. Glen Rock up 1-0 in period number one. There will be no honeymoon for that score, though. Moments later, James Gasporovich with the laser. That's how you tie up a game. It's 1-1 as we go into intermission. Matthew Maselli would score again in the opening minutes of the second. Then Eddie Corvelli gets a breakaway and handles like a boiling pot. Corvelli with the score to make it 3-1 in the third. And Matthew Maselli says, I'll raise you one. Maselli serving it up, and that's how you get the C on your jersey. His third goal of the game, and that's a hat trick for the senior captain to make it 4-1 Glen Rock. Ramsey would score in the closing minutes, but this one was done. 4-2 is your final from Hackensack. The defending champs Glen Rock now 4-0 with a tie. They'll take on Indian Hills next. Ramsey now 3-2 with a tie. They will look to bounce back against Ramapo. For Jersey Sports Zone, I'm Nery Rodriguez.
Want to see highlights and features from your favorite school? Jersey Sports Zone is entirely supported by our great sponsors. Email marketing@jerseysportszone.com to get your business in front of our loyal audience and highlights from your hometown.